guys. Yes, I just said that I usually use Denellen Station because I live in South Plainfield, but since I have a lot of time, it's so beautiful out, why not take Edison Station to get to where I'm going today? My friends are in this Disney cabaret, so yeah, that's pretty exciting. I'm going to change the original. So anyway, I was trying to say happy birthday to Candace Cameron. Speaking of cabaret, happy birthday to Candace Cameron Bure. Yeah, one of my favorite. Man, she's one of the greatest Christian actresses on the planet. That's all I have to say. Y'all don't know how much through. All this stuff that's happened to me, like being walked away from, the trauma that I had when I was 3, the first time I feared being walked away from, in October of 2001 when I moved to Raleigh. It's funny that you never know how you're going to affect people, but Miss Candace has affected me so much throughout my 21 years of life. Yes, she has. Yeah. When I feel down or I feel lonely, any Christian movies that I see with her are like kind of like an antidepressant or something. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, maybe you could get on the edge too. Maybe just sit on the edge.
Right. Oh, thanks. That was what I was gonna do anyway, man. Anyway, guys, I usually take Denone because yeah, I live in South Plainfield, so that's why. But since it's so beautiful out, I just thought, why not take Edison? All I have to say. And do you guys notice how much like, darkness is on the skin of these people? That shows that Edison has a large minority black/Indian population, guys. I just thought y'all should know that Edison, Piscataway, Denellen, South Plainfield, Boundbrook, they got a lot of Latinas and blacks. We make up like most of the population of the Piscataway, kind of. But yeah, I live in South Plainfield though. Anyway, I'll be right back. I'll get back to recording when I get on the train. Yeah. Just telling you guys that after all that I go through, you know, I read the Bible, you know, I have all these preachers saying,
you deserve better than everyone that has walked away from you. Let them walk. You deserve better.
And I feel like it's directed towards me. Because it is. They're not wrong. Because, yeah, I do deserve better. So I gotta take good care of myself, knowing that I do deserve better. I have to take care of myself, and that's all I have to say. Happy birthday to Candace. Her movies are like antidepressants for you know the times I feel alone or scared or sad. I just watched one of those Christian movies with Candace Cameron and those negative feelings go away. That's all I have to say about it. So, I'm out here in Edison, just enjoying life. Like I said, call Carlos's taxi, my Edison South Plainfield Piscataway neighbor. What did she just say? Anyway, call 732-558-4159 if you want to get around from South Plainfield to Edison here, or to Nellon even. They'll get you there, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, I got to go. I'll upload later. But it's all about taking care of myself. So take care of yourselves, guys. Bye.